Oh my God, I tell you, Neef reminds you that age is just a number. I really appreciate the motivation and the participation they allow us to realize that we are also in the society. We can be part of them. We can be active.
Sports are sports, but Sarvajit Divas is more of a philosophy, is what I think. Everywhere where we go, it's called Sports Day or annual sports event, but here it's called Sarvajit Divas. So the definition by itself, that everyone is a victorious, and that's the philosophy that I like about Sarvajit Divas.
Me, Sarvajit Divas is a very nice sports day because a lot of people get to come together and practice good sportsmanship. And I have been getting a lot of bronzes, and I every year, like today, I just got a bronze medal. So now I would have a better goal for the next year, which is in grade 4. I may want to either get to a silver or a gold. So I feel that one takeaway I got was to never ever give up.
My best experience was about running the relay race. I experienced a lot of things, and I like that all my friends got to participate, because if you don't get selected for the relay, there's another thing called fun relay which you can be participating in.
Well, if they don't fail today, how will they succeed tomorrow? So failure is a big lesson in life, and they all need to go through it.
बहुत खुश हूँ, बहुत enthusiastic feel कर रहा हूँ बच्चों को देख के, है ना? मुझे बहुत अच्छा लगा जब ये relay में obstacles में कैसे मिल के पार्ट कर रहे थे, और लड़कियां भी, मेरे को लगा कि कुछ लड़कियां जो है वो लड़कों से ज्यादा अच्छी थी.
Sarvajit Divas to us wasn't just about sports itself, but it was about celebrating sportsmanship and competition, and that just didn't mean running a race. That meant also having, say, a fundraiser where all the proceeds go to having a sports day for an underprivileged government school called Parikrama, which also happened last year.
The house has put in a lot. I mean, when I say a lot, I mean a lot of effort into this event, whether it is a fundraiser or the sports events.
I really like the fact that it was opened up this year for parents as well, because we don't always get such opportunities, right? Like, it's very easy to just open your purse and provide money to charity, but I enjoyed this, and it, because, you know, we're here in person, we actually made this all ourselves, and we're raising the money which we can give, and I think that's a great example even for our children. So that's what I love about it.
सबको पार्टिसिपेट करना चाहिए, नई उम्र तो नहीं देखना चाहिए, बच्चों जैसे ओल्ड एज भी बच्चों जैसी है. मेरे को मोटिवेशन मिली कि बच्चों को दौड़ के मुझे बहुत अच्छा लगा कि मैं भी दौड़ूं. अदरवाइज जीत भी गए.
Just have a lot of fun, and I think that's the main point of these things, is like everybody's just out here to have a great time. You know, meet, we don't see each other every day, so it's always great to see each other. It's always good to encourage each other's kids as well as your own. And there's a little bit of that competitive spirit, which is, you know, healthy and good. So those are the things that I think this whole thing, it's, I think the one word that Sarvajit is a great way to describe that sensation and that sentiment.